Welcome to this SFTP Gateway video by Thorn Technologies. My name is Chris, and today I'll be giving you a quick end-to-end demo of SFTP Gateway from the Azure Marketplace to uploading files as a user. You can have SFTP Gateway running in a matter of minutes just by going to the Azure Marketplace, searching for SFTP Gateway, and filling out the Azure VM configuration and security group settings. For a more in-depth guide to launching SFTP Gateway, check out our Azure Launch tutorial linked in the card above. Once the Azure resources are deployed, there may be a brief initialization period, but after that, SFTP Gateway will be ready to run right out of the box. Just copy the server's public IP into any web browser, and you will be brought to the admin web interface. You may have to bypass the SSL warning because SFTP Gateway uses a self-signed certificate, but then you'll be able to create your first admin user and log in from there. The first time you log in to the admin web interface, you'll be asked to create a default cloud connection. For more information on this, please see our Azure Cloud Connection video linked in the card above. Cloud connections are SFTP Gateway's way of moving files in and out of cloud storage services and can be configured to allow users to upload to multiple cloud platforms. But more on that in an upcoming video. Once the default connection is made, you can move on to managing your SFTP users. Just add a user, give them a name, and add an SSH public key. From there, the user can connect to the server over SFTP, such as through FileZilla, and upload a file. Now, if you look at the Azure storage container, you can see the file that the user uploaded. That's all for this video. If you found this helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing and ringing the notification bell to stay up to date on all of our SFTP Gateway videos and tutorials. You can also check out our knowledge base at help.thorntech.com or contact us at support@thorntech.com. And follow us on Twitter @thorntech for more news and updates.